see the Stanley Cup being placed into position.
Oh, there she is, baby!
Come get the Stanley Cup.
It's a very hard trophy to win. You know, ultimately, you got to beat four teams, and there's so many things that have to go right.
The game is over, and the Canadians win the Stanley Cup.
It weighs 32 and a half pounds, but when you win it, it is a mere feather.
And the victors, the Stanley Cup, emblematic of the hockey championship of the world.
Jean Beliveau, his 10th Stanley Cup.
Gretzky has got it up.
The waiting is over! The New York Rangers are the Stanley Cup champions!
19 years since they've won a playoff round. It's Stanley Cup or bust.
The NHL's all-time win record now belongs to these Boston Bruins.
Sealed a spot in the Stanley Cup playoffs for the first time in franchise history.
We've had years of frustration, but here is the grandest celebration. You get to hoist the Stanley Cup.
Now you see one of sports' great moments right here.
I think the people who won it realize how lucky they are.
He can win it! Watch it shoot and score!
And for Connor McDavid, he's an elite company with his 150th point.
He's always said the only thing that's important is the Stanley Cup.
That's how we battle!